सिंगल फेज इंडक्शन मोटर स्पीड कंट्रोल ऑफ इंडक्शन मोटर बाय यूजिंग फ्रायर. ओके सो बाय यूजिंग दिस फ्रायर इज कनेक्टेड इन फेज टू इंडक्शन मशीन सिंगल फेज इंडक्शन मोटर. ओके एंड हियर ट्राई टू कंसंट्रेट हियर the thyristor control brings into two more source power losses here the thyristor control brings two more sources of power losses. Try to consider two more sources of power losses. Power loss takes place in the power devices and the controller. So these are the additional losses in by using thyristor controller. The thyristor controller brings two more losses, that is called so power loss takes place in the power devices and the controllers. Power devices and controllers. Okay, in addition to the harmonic loss also takes place in the motor due to harmonic current flow into the winding. Okay, due to phase control. Okay, so these are the different type of disadvantages: harmonics and power losses. Okay, and controlling also if it requires some power. These two additional losses components will make the speed of the controller further inefficient. Because of this losses, speed is further inefficient. Also, overheating of the motor. Okay, anharmonic losses and another possibility. These are the different type of losses we are introducing. We are using the thyristor controller. Okay, harmonics and also losses in devices. Okay, so this step of technique. Okay, the speed control of this induction motor, single phase induction motor, especially for fan, understood? Fan, pump, and also train drives. Okay, with the limited variations by using this single phase, half wave AC voltage, full wave AC voltage, and also single phase AC voltage controller. Especially is in fan, fan, pump, and the train drives with the limited speed variations. Okay, due to simplicity and reliability, for this type of loads and torque is directly proportional to the scale of the speed, and input current is maximum when slip is equal to some 33%. So this is our single phase induction motor. Understood? And then coming to the